Night Football presented by the Allstate Sugar Bowl. We're going to Lewis Murray Stadium tonight. It's the Franklinton Demons and the Bogalusa Lumberjacks in a rivalry game.
Ashton Levi finds Michael Burton, 49-yard touchdown pass. Burton's going to run it in, take an 8-0 lead on the two-point conversion for the Lumberjacks. Now, Franklinton goes 3 and out, and Levi again is going to connect, this time to a different receiver, Dyrone Jackson. He's going to take it 54 yards for the reception. That sets up a 21-yard touchdown reception by Jaden Bryce this time. Bogalusa takes a 14-0 lead. What a nice catch. Pretty good defense. Good concentration for the touchdown. Two-point conversion fail.
Second quarter, Zion Anders to Daniel Bryant. 17-yard touchdown. Demons' first points of the game. They'd cut the Lumberjack lead to 14-6.
Hey, you know, the bottom line to it, he throws the ball well, but watch Levi here.
Scramble. He's a tremendous player.
33-yard touchdown run. 20-6. They take after the failed two-point conversion.
Then Anders to Aquinton Roberts. Jump pass for the interception right here. And they would run it back for the pick six. Lumberjacks ahead 26-6. And they play defense like that with that quarterback. They're pretty good. 44-21.